In the agricultural industry, crop yield modeling is a crucial factor in determining the success of a farmer's harvest. With advancements in technology, we can now use satellite imagery to obtain valuable insights into crop growth patterns and predict the crop yield even before the harvest. As we saw in the video, specific types of crops are essential for crop yield modeling. These crops were fully mature, reflecting a green signature and peak NDVI values, indicating that they were at their peak growth stage. By selecting satellite images of this period, we can classify the crops accurately and link NDVI values with the crop yield model. This enables us to make predictions about the crop yield, allowing farmers to make informed decisions about their harvests. The beauty of using satellite imagery for crop yield modeling is that we can predict the yield before the harvest. This means that farmers can make informed decisions about their crops, such as which ones to prioritize, what resources to allocate, and how much to invest. By having access to this valuable information, farmers can optimize their operations, leading to better harvests and increased profitability. In conclusion, if you are interested in using geographic information systems, GIS, for crop yield modeling, the link provided below will guide you. As technology continues to evolve, we can expect more advancements in crop yield modeling, providing farmers with even more valuable insights into their crops. With accurate predictions, farmers can make informed decisions about their crops, leading to more successful harvests and a more profitable agricultural industry.